Hey guys, I went ahead and I updated my graphics for the game. I put ray tracing on low and visual quality to medium, so you guys should have better graphics. I'm gonna see how they turn out, and let's jump right on into it. If anything sounds weird during this recording, I'm in like bad condition to be able to like to walk and stuff right now, so. I'm taking it slow, so I'm doing this in my bed and playing on my PC. I had to move stuff around, which hurt a lot to do, but to get right into it. So if it seems like camera's not stable or anything, that's because my wrist is bent at like a 90-degree angle. Oh, right. I remember exactly where we left off. Everything had to load in, they had to update it. Their graphics since I changed them. Ika looks more updated.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Okay. Now, while I was running out, I saw a door on the side. I wonder if I can open that. Fill the garbage compactor. Find the compactor engine by pushing the button in the kitchen storage room. Follow the cable. Pressing an activation button. Okay.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
This
I forget the way it came from. I'm like, where am I going? Save up. Oh, we gotta go that way, don't we? We have to go the way Chica went. Sorry, hang on, guys. My window was open and it was making it harder for me to see in the game. Now I can see what you guys see. Wait, there's a save in that room, isn't there? If so, I wanna save in here. Yeah, there is. Just so I'm closer, even every time I die. Mm-hmm. I don't like this. Okay, so I came through here, right? Oh no, I'm right here. I'm assuming I gotta make it over here. Well, where do I gotta go? Probably here, right? I didn't like that. I didn't like that at all. I didn't know I could
override.
All right, so we're here. None of these doors work, so we gotta go through here. I say we go from, actually he's done spinning. Perfect. Now yeah, and now see, he's coming back. We only gotta look out for this guy. These guys, they don't sound them off, I don't think. Okay, so these guys sound her off as well. That's great. It doesn't help that two of them sit there. You coming back? No. There's the camera guy. No, I came right back to where I was.
Let me take you to your parents.
What was she doing right there? Was she on me? Or did she teleport? We gotta go through here. Why was that bot there? I gotta do all that again. The smoke.
Your family is looking for you.
Make him forget me to do a spinny spin.
I'm gonna try and make it over to that one.
Take a map.
Out of my way!
No!
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
What? The noise. Ooh, present. What's happening to my screen? What? Hello? Who are you? What are you? Okay! I can die to you. That's what's... Okay.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
Come on, bring it on. Oh. What do you mean? And where the hell is the Antrium? I have no idea where that is.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Ready?
Yep. Yeah. Whoa. Back here again. Okay, there's a lot of guards. Okay. Alright. Are we gonna go use stacks of boxes to find Freddy? And Rafe's play sub-lobby. Sub-lobby. Second floor, that's where we are. Okay, this looks like a racetrack. So we're gonna need to go inside there.
Are you having fun yet?
You here too? Oh no, you're on the monitor. Almost ran into those two though. Dave. Just in case, if the battery thing's bugged, there we go. Baz or Blast, that's not where I need to go. I need to go to Roxy's Raceway. Okay. Okay, you don't come this way. This attraction is temporarily closed. Please enjoy another interaction. Level 4 security pass? Oh, that don't help me. So, whatever this robot's controlling, I need to... Stop doing that. Kinda scary, man. Okay. Well, there's Freddy, but I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. I hope you guys did enjoy, and if you did, make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll go to Roxy's Raceway in the next one. I'll see you guys there. Bye-bye.